This tune's called I Remember Clifford, and it's kind of really important to me as a young musician growing up with Dad's influence, obviously. I got to meet a lot of other musicians and grew up with them. And one of my great heroes was a trumpet player, local trumpet player, a very fine flugelhorn player called Vic Wood. I'm sure a lot of you remember him. Sadly lost now, but there was one night that I really remember. Dad took me down to the Maritime Rooms. Come down, come and see these jazz, you know, guys and learn about it. Okay, yeah, come down, great. This is Vic Wood. Oh, hi Vic, yeah, I've heard so much about you, you know, thanks. He said, so what do you think of the band? I thought, oh, yeah, well, they're great, Vic, you know, I was really young. And he said, what do you think of the vibe player? I went, well, yeah, she's great, you know, she's fantastic, Vic. He said, yeah. He said, you know, if you walk this way, and I was waiting for some real, like, musical inspiration to come flooding through here. He said, you know, if you walk this way, you can see right up her kilt. He said, up into the toilet 35 times. So, in memory of Vic Wood, this is my attempt at I Remember Clifford.
Communication failure, okay? Vic would have enjoyed that. Thank you.
Thank you. Obviously, that song was written for trumpet, so I forgot to introduce our guest trumpet player, Dave Mascall, on guitar.